that I have, all that is me, resides inside my poetry. And every time I write a rhyme, it might be the line that sets mine free. And also, I know that I don't know shit. And the more I know, the more I realize it. I know that for all the pain I've cried, there's the exact same balance of joy on the other side of that coin. Join with the thinnest slip of membrane. Same goes for crazy, insane, truth and lie, answer and why, because I know this. This universe operates with a divine tug of war, teeter-totter, bringing order and balance like the tide does to water. Like I know that each wave rolls back to the sea, retreating from me into deep green eternity, and I know that I am free. Well, at least in my mind, if I wanna be. I know that some things sound good to me in theory, but in point of fact suck ass in actual practice, like communism and pornography. I know that it's impossible to really know where anyone is coming from, so who are we to judge them? I know that some things are so dope they transcend their category, and it's important to see the glory in the ordinary. Like I know that there's Nag Champa and then there's all other incense. I can't see putting Earl Grey up against any other tea. Lash Out? It's not even on the same plane as other mascaras comparatively. And I know that there's R&B and then there's Otis Redding. I know that most things are much greater than the sum of their parts, and that that's the real definition of art. Like, brownies are good and so is whipped cream, but you put them together and it's this whole fucking chemical other thing. Like Lennon and McCartney singing harmony, like masturbating as compared to an orgy. I know that everything within this surface glimpse of reality is infinitely simple and perfectly complicated, and I know that being jaded and over it is way overrated, and that the colors of this world only seem faded in direct relation to the darkness with which your mind's eye is shaded. And you made it that way, and you can choose to change your vision's prismic range today. And I know that you gotta help a friend who's down, and I know that no matter where you end up, you're still from your hometown. And I know you gotta know how to listen to the sound of your own heartbeat in the dead quiet of night sometimes. And I know that can be so frightening, but I also know that the deepest darkness is always the most enlightening. And I know that fresh cold cantaloupe tastes like the perfect first kiss. And I know that Lao Tzu and Moses and Mohammed and Buddha and Jesus and all those dudes knew some deep ass shit. But I also know that we all hold the world's eternal truths in our heart's deepest pit. It's because I know that we are made of the same stuff as the sun and moon and farthest star, and all that we are is manifest energy, and that we already have everything we could ever need if we could just begin to see clearly. And I know that the world will continue to spin, and I know that the world will continue to spin, and I know that one day you will let me in. And we will begin to love in a fashion I couldn't fathom existed. And we will laugh at the fact that we ever resisted this blissful togetherness. And the sex? Well, it'll be off the charts. Cause we'll both be super freaky, but we'll be fucking from the heart. Cause our loving will be a something where the whole is much greater than the sum of its parts. Cause we're artists after all. So what else would fate have us make besides art? And I know that outside of this space-time frame, we are one and the same. We're a part, not a part. So I know I can wait patiently for it to start. And far out I may seem to be, and maybe you see me as wacky, but baby, the fact be that I am a poet, and like all true poets do, I'm mainlining the spiraling spherical truth of the universe, turning it out and into lyrical wholeness. And I know this, and I know this. This I know, this I know.